Hey everyone, today we get to play on Brax's Holdout. Looks like the enemy team gets first pick, first ban. We are in gold 2, we just reached player level 900. So we'll see how well we can do. We have a healer main, Anduin, good point. Zarya. So I guess I'm either offlane or main tank. Looks like Big Bretha is not quite here. Looks like Tank and Bruiser main. So I guess I'll have to be the main tank.
The Alliance above all.
Cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
All right. Well,
my fire be purged.
Looks like I'm gonna be. No, there we go. Oof. What can we do to
the crusade calls?
Go Tyrael to help give the tracer even more shielding. Yeah, I think this is going to be a Tracer hyper carry.
Irnaeus will rise again.
All right, well, bring yourselves back a little bit here. Okay. Yeah. We'll see how well this works. My Jaina is not very good, but Sanctuary synergy and a team together. I don't expect the tracer to be able to do that much damage. Might be able to kill the Ragnaros every once in a while. Hopefully he does rotate. But I'm trying to think here. Yeah, I don't think we're actually going to have that good of a game unless the enemy team messes up a lot. They are a little melee focused.
Facility powering up.
We're about to begin.
I don't have time for this.
Alright.
Sounds interesting.
Let's just go. Good luck. Have fun. Oh, let's come on. Alright. We're gonna go Fingers Frost here at level 1.
This should turn the tide. Systems online.
Let's see.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Facility online.
The battle begins!
Dun, 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 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's just go ahead.
Requires our help. If you're sure. Let's see how you like this.
All right, nice little exchange. Kill. Now, as I said, if she rotates up, we are golden. Nicely done. Once again.
Select a talent.
All right.
I will return stronger.
Well done, once again. We are just... Well done. Yeah.
You forced my hand.
Okay. Yeah, he's just chilling there.
Good.
All right. Well, they had to go the other way.
This isn't your day.
You're gaining XP on the enemy team.
Sure.
grab another globe. Reduce the cooldown, kind of cold.
The enemy will have to deal with a much larger wave of Zerg than we will.
Okay.
We hate resorting to violence. Keep it out.
Be gone from my red insects.
Nicely done.
Well done, hero slain.
All right.
Killing spree.
Just gonna let that die. It was just under half. Nicely done. Not sure why. So I think we should have had Diablo here anchoring, but that's fine. We're almost at 10.
All right, let's try that again.
Oh, nicely done. Nicely done by the Anduin. Okay, what do I do? Let's go Ring of Frost.
The beacons are energizing.
Hot footing out there.
Good work. Let's keep it up.
Nice and done.
Sounds good.
These are now online. Please keep them out of enemy hands.
You forced my hand.
Okay. Just gonna run away. Nothing wrong with that.
Kill confirmed.
Gather quickly. We stand as one.
Kind of whiffed on my cone of, not my cone of cold there, but Ring of Frost. But we did get one kill. Nicely done.
The incoming Zerg rush is technically smaller than the one headed for our enemy, but
a talent.
We're gonna go Blizzard Radius. Should be actually good. I expect me to do a lot more damage. Okay. All right. You can just walk away.
I will return stronger.
Let's just do ours. Safer if we just do ours.
I'm impressed.
Keep it up. Sounds interesting.
No, without your piercing and the cooldown reduction on chill targets, it does take a while to clear up camps. I am noticing that. Roots. But I have absolutely no mana issues, which is always very nice. Sure.
If you're sure.
Let's go and put this onto my mouse. Okay.
Don't stop now. Keep it up.
Well done by the friendly team.
Untouchable.
All right with me.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Be gone from my realm, insects!
Nicely done.
He's heading towards your enemy.
Dying,
this looks like it's gonna be a GG. Everyone. GG. Wow, well done. Anduin did very well. He very much did. The Artanis pick was an interesting one to me. They already had Ragnaros. The Artanis, I think they were thinking maybe another blind for the Tracer. However, he didn't go the blind. There you go, 195. That's not bad. Stats for today. We had 2 kills, 22 assists, and 1 death. We did 72,576 in siege damage, 37,753 in hero damage. So less than Diablo, less than Tracer, less than Malphiel, but a little bit more than the Anduin. We did 18,901 in damage taken, 7,356 in XP contribution. So not bad. It looks like the Malphiel carried, but the Anduin didn't die and kept everyone else alive. So good for him. Talents we went for today, I don't think I really liked it, but we went with Fingers of Frost, then Arcane Intellect to Ice Flows, to Ring of Frost, Storm Front, and then Numbing Blast. I would change out the Arcane Intellect and the Ice Flows. Storm Front, maybe I could have kept that because it keeps you at a little bit safer distance, but the Q that pierces and Q's cooldown on chill targets is definitely more of a must. Let me know what you guys think, what we could have done a little bit better, and have a great day.